गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, बी सेफ, बी रेस्पॉन्सिबल। एज़ यू कैन सी, वी आर ट्राइंग टू फुलफिल आवर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। सो इट्स माई रिक्वेस्ट, इट्स आवर हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल द पेरेंट्स, सो डू योर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, काइंडली डिपॉजिट योर वार्ड फीस, इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर अस, वी नीड योर सपोर्ट। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कम टू स्टडीज। It is my 7th video of chapter 1st book Honeysuckle. Now there is some grammar part. Read the following sentences and state the kind of each. As you already studied in your previous classes about kind of sentences. First one is, my grandfather is going for a walk. It is a simple sentence. An assertive sentence contains simple statement or declarative sentence. We can also tell them declarative. It starts with capital letter, ends with full stop, and it contains a simple statement. My grandfather is going for a walk. That is why it is an assertive sentence. Now, leave the room immediately. You can see it's an order, leave the room immediately. Order, suggestion, advice, all contains, means this is an imperative sentence. An imperative sentence states order, command, request, suggestion. Okay, what are you trying for? Question mark is there. So this one is interrogative sentence. Oh God, what a beautiful sight. Exclamation marks is here, mark is here, sudden surprise feeling. So this one is an exclamatory sentence. May God bless you. It's a blessing, wishes, optative sentence. Optative sentence contains a wish, blessing. Okay. Now, second question. Separate the subject and predicate in the following sentences. Now you can see here is a sentence, the tricolor is our national flag. Okay, subject and predicate. Subject, what is subject? To whom we are talking about, jiske bare mein hum baat kar rahe hain, it's our subject. And predicate, to what we are talking about the subject, hum subject ke bare mein kya baat kar rahe hain, wo hamara predicate hai. So now the tricolor, so to whom we are talking about in this sentence, about tricolor. So that the tricolor is our subject and is our national flag, is our predicate. So what we are talking about subject is our national flag. The tricolor is our national flag. So tricolor is our subject in this sentence, and rest of the part is predicate. And same in second, the shirt costs only rupees 500, means the shirt is our subject. Because we are talking about the shirt, and what we are talking about the shirt, it cost only rupees 500. So the shirt is our subject, cost only rupees 500 is our predicate. Same, the moon revolves around the earth. The Bible is a holy book. The little girl sitting in the corner. Okay, now here is some vocabulary. You have to fill them according to appropriate word, the correct word, which is suitable for the sentence. She is a clever little girl who learns very quickly. Now, water becomes solid at 0 degrees centigrade. Okay. Now, these are very simple one. You can easily do them. Now, rest of the part is your homework, like writing section. Enhance our knowledge. Enhance means to increase our knowledge. Now you are in 7th standard. Okay, you are in 6th standard. So you have to enhance your knowledge or increase your knowledge. So you have to at least try by yourself. You have to try yourself. Then in next video, I will discuss them also. Okay. Till then, stay safe. Stay home. Goodbye.